If you want to keep a record of all the attendance of a meeting that you created on Google Meet, then there is an extension that does exactly that. The first thing you want to do is log into your Google or Gmail account and then go to the extension section. Now you'll go to the three dots at the very top of your Chrome profile. Then you'll scroll down to extensions and then you have to visit the Chrome Web Store. In the Chrome Web Store, you'll find that extension. Now you just want to go to the search section and type Google Meet attendance, Google Meet attendance list, and then you go with the first option. Now if you have not installed this extension, you'll have the option to add it to Chrome on the top right hand side. You notice that this extension has very good rating, 4.7 out of 5 from 1900 reviews that has been given. It has over 400,000 users, so tells you how good it is. Now once you've done this, let's test it and see how it works. We're just going to go to Google and use and try a new Meet. So we're going to type meet.google.com. then this will help us create a new test meeting and see how this application works. Once this page opens, you're going to type new meeting, and then we're going to just click new meeting and start an instant meeting. From the meeting section here, I'm going to copy this link here and share it. I'm going to open the meeting, like try to attend the meeting from a different link, different profile. So that copied, I just go to the profile section up here and tap on a new profile here. I'll paste this here and then act like I'm attending that meeting or request to join the other meeting. So I'll just ask to join. And then I'll go back to the other meet and accept or admit this here. Now once I've admitted this, now we have two people in this meeting. To know if the meeting list was recorded, I'm just going to my extension. Now usually if you want to pin your extension, just go to the extension icon and make sure that it is in blue. Now in this case, we are looking for Google Meet attendance. Now here what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this here.
And then it will give me the option to open the meeting history.
So first let me mute my meeting here because it's been meeting here because it's been echo. Now I'll go to this here and mute it too. And then now I need to go to and check the meeting history. If you scroll down here, you notice that we have other meetings that I've done before. So this current meeting, it is in progress. So if you look at this year, we have two participants and the time or the duration. Now there is more detailed history information on attendance. I'm going to use an initial meeting that I hosted here. You notice that this year gives a summary of this year. We have the meeting duration, the participants, the average time per call, and how early you are if you had scheduled it on Google Calendar, for instance. Now if you scroll down, there each attendant has the time that they joined and the duration that they spent on the meeting. Now this can really be effective if you are planning maybe to award people or just get to understand how long participants took in your meeting. Now this is a free plan and you can always upgrade, so that's something that you can explore on your own. So that's simply how you get to understand or record meeting attendance list for a Google Meet session that you have created. If you like this, give it a thumb up, share it with someone who might need it, and also don't forget to maybe subscribe for further videos. Before, there is a complete Google Meet tutorial and the link will be shared above or within the description below.